Kim, Kourtney Kardashian share family photos from trip to Wyoming, God's country. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. The Kardashian family does everything together, even vacation. Amid the coronavirus quarantine, Kourtney Kardashian and her three kids, Mason, Den, Penelope, 7, and Rain, 5, paid a visit to Wyoming, where her brother-in-law, Kanye West, owns a ranch. The oldest of the Kardashian kids, Kourtney shared several photos to Instagram on Monday, featuring herself and her kiddos having fun outdoors with her sisters Kylie and Kim and their families. Kim Kardashian dyes hair red, while sister Khloe goes back to brunette. Do you love it? For the photos, Kourtney donned a sleeveless white top and blue vest with silver trousers and a white beaded head wrap. The photos featured the reality star and her extended family horseback riding, playing outside and taking in a beautiful sunset by a lake. God's country, read the caption. Just a day before, Kourtney shared a photo of herself and a handful of the Kardashian youngsters sitting in the bed of a truck, chowing down on some grub. Picnic in the pickup, she wrote in the caption. Yellowstone was marked as the photo's location. Kylie Jenner shares throwback bikini selfie as motivation to cut off quarantine pounds. Over the last few days, Kourtney has shared several photos from the trip, revealing in one post that she'll spend 2 weeks in the wild, wild west. Also on Monday, Kim, 39, shared several photos on Instagram in celebration of her daughter North's 7th birthday. North's 7th birthday Wyoming style, said the caption in the post, which featured photos of Kim's kiddos, as well as Kourtney and West, 43. Kourtney and Kylie, 22, seem to have made it back to California in time to celebrate the 36th birthday of their sister, Khloe, as they appeared in photos from a celebration shared on Instagram by the cruise matriarch, Kris Jenner. Click here to get the Fox News app 4 out of 6, one photo featuring Kylie, Khloe, Kendall Jenner, and Rob Kardashian, in reference to her 6 children. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.